the show goes on all night. Till the morning we dream so long. Anybody ever wonder?
What's good? Livy O. Sunny ass there. I should put my shades on. Here with Ando. On OVV. Ando!
OVV. CC Dollarama and shit.
We went there.
Yeah.
We went done. Empty handed. Deal with some last minute stressful shit. 2 minutes away from freshman's house. What it do by
shout
the
out to freshman.
Over there.
Over there.
What's up?
What day are we? We're Monday, huh?
Monday. We have 4 days?
4 days.
4 days of performance. I'm fucking hyped as shit. I don't know about y'all, but you waiting for bio tickets, nigga. Bio tickets.
Glittering may not be gold. Don't let nobody play.
This is Freshman and Young Josie acting a damn fool.
SHN.
Uh-uh.
You got SHN, Josie, and Doe.
And Livy L.
Nigga like that, put your ass to sleep. Tell me what you know, what's the knowledge of the tree. Drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot. Like it's hot.
Like this. No emotion. Is this a video?
Yeah.
Wow, this is so dumb.
Two in the air for the father that's there. Three in the air for the kids in the ghetto.
What's up, Ottawa? It's Wednesday, meaning there's a few days left to the performance, right? I don't know about you guys, but I'm hype. I'm on the phone. See the phone right here. I'm on my mama's phone with Livy L, Ando, and Freshman. So I'm about to put them on speaker right now so they can say what's up to you guys. Say what's up to the fans.
I hate you, Josie. What's good, buddy?
What's good?
Oh, Freshman, are you happy for the performance?
Well, definitely. Always.
See, so all day, every day, he be sipping the Gallo, and he's really, really hyped. Really hyped for the performance. So we'll see you guys on Friday. Thanks to everybody who bought a ticket, and thanks to everybody who didn't buy a ticket. Anyway, deuces, Martians. See you on Friday.
No matter what you see, when you look outside your window.
Reaction.
Chow. You don't know who this nigga is. Huh?
It's, you don't know who these niggas are. SHN, nigga. You got Dice, ME, Legacy, Jesse, Freshman, Ismo. Who am I forgetting? Tricky.
Seti. I didn't say Seti?
I don't know.
Oh, I thought I said him first. Well, Seti too. If I said it already, I'm going to say it twice. Need to know the us niggas, man. We
be
do it. And everybody else, we got Basement, we got Silent T up in this bitch, you know what I'm saying? Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to say bitch. We got Basement in the premises. You know what I'm saying? What's up, B?
Yeah.
And you know, we're just here trying to make good music, you know what I'm saying? Trying to put Ottawa on the map.
G-Shock.
Canada.
G-Shock.
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 Okay.
And we out. Deuces.
Hands up in the air.
I know you ain't never seen booty like this.
Listen.
This is Young Jose doing some last minute things for the show later on today.
What's up, guys? It's Josie and DJ Loki.
This is the DJ for tonight for the event.
It's gonna
be crazy.
Working on the mix right now, so stay tuned. Huh? You guys all have to be there tonight. I'm waiting on you guys.
Ando, doing things, quick things, trying to finish things up. And on that note, we gonna chuck a deuce.
What's up, everybody? This right here is my bodyguard for the night, so you guys better not play him. Don't try anything silly.
Miss Killer K. Ismo.
We here at La Cité presents 613 Going Wild.
Yeah.
This is before the show. It's like behind the scenes. And you know we got this, SHN, Young Jozy, and more, and more.
And more.
There's more performing and shit, and yes, sir. Sipping on that lean.
What's up, everybody? This is Jacob Richmond. This is Kate Prince. As y'all go along, it's Young Josie's cousin. Now you know. What's up, everybody? This is my boy Jamillion. He's performing with us tonight. And yeah, so you guys are going to see the performances. We're going to put them up. So anyway.
I put it in, you come, no tax.
Jamillion.
Funny how you sprung like.
Up in the air.
Do it one time for the west side, west side. Let me see them
hands up in the air.
Three times, two times if you love good music.
Hands up in the air.
And three times for the baddest chick in the world who got her
hands up in the air.
Do it, yeah.
Now I'ma hit this drink up. Yeah.